jingles and he'll dance for you. In worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, baggy pants.
I've never been gay clubbing before.
Now, Doug, is that the tall Chinese guy?
Oh, I met Doug in a hospital in Zimbabwe.
Well, I met him on a street corner.
How do we know Doug? We work with Doug. We work in interaction with Doug.
Oh, African guy.
And actually, I've met him at the gym.
Oh, unfortunately for my sins, I know Doug through work.
I was one of his lovers.
He was my boss.
It's very good.
Terrible.
Where's the captain a lot?
Oh, this is great. Doug and I lived across the way from each other in New York.
I think the first time that I met Doug was through my friend Andrew.
We were taking care of the refugees from Kenya.
Spent a lot of time at Shoreditch House, where I think Doug spent most of his time drinking the bar dry.
I met Doug in India when he was with Sergey for Cedric's birthday.
Or in the pool, or both.
And I immediately clicked with him. Charm, wit, and intelligence.
Doug.
I met him on a plane about a year ago.
Yeah, but I didn't know anybody, so I had to be friends with him.
And I used to be his personal trainer.
So Doug joined UK for the UK. Joined a year ago, 6 months ago. Worst 6 months I've ever seen.
And then I won't get clubbing.
It's been painful. In fact, most of us now struggle to come into work.
Good experience or bad experience?
No, it's terrible, terrible. No. It's really terrible. Yeah.
Doug, great guy. Remember that time when Doug and
that time
when he came in and we were like, whoa, lad.
Yeah, I remember that time.
Such a good day.
His Duggisms.
He's a posh motherfucker.
You're walking through an open door.
It's his feet mainly.
Hey, his toenails, they're really sharp and big.
It's that weird, that big toe that he's got that's a lot bigger than the others.
Well, personally, I think it's just his general persona.
Getting his attention is impossible.
Doug.
There are too many group hugs.
I hate the way he dresses. I think it's terrible.
Gary, you know about Gary?
He asks you a question, but he knows the answer to the question.
He wears Tom Ford shirts, his watch is a cheap fake.
I just think that he's a little bit loud sometimes.
Doug comes into the office every morning, upbeat.
His humour is terrible.
His jokes.
His humour.
Terrible jokes, really lame.
Good answer. His humour.
Doug, please just be sad for one day.
One particular joke, which he knows.
His jokes, by far.
Yeah.
By far.
He's not as funny as
me. He already knows he can vastly improve upon his jokes, so he's going to keep telling the same ones over and over again.
It's just so hard to get time with him. So hard to get time with him. Hard to get time with him.
I hate you, Doug!
Doug, I hate you, okay? Got it? Yeah.
We hate you, Doug.
Doug, I hate you.
Doug, happy birthday. I absolutely hate you.
We hate Doug!
Why? Doug, I was so glad you spent my 50th birthday with me in London. Oh my god, I wasn't in London. I was in India. But then I spent your 40th birthday with you in Ibiza. But it's so great to spend that time with you here now on your 50th in London, and especially with Kathy and Ann. Love them. Love you, kiddo.
We love meeting his friends from all over the world, and he's been a joy since the day he was born, and we want to wish him a very happy 50th birthday.
Hate about him? Is there anything you can hate about this person?
Well, we're just happy to be here because we came from
Dallas, Texas, and we enjoyed the flight, and we're enjoying the time that we're here so far, and looking forward to a few more days. But this celebration today was, it's fun, really fun, seeing Doug's old pictures and seeing how embarrassed he was over the pictures of it when him and he was a little kid.
We love you, Doug.
Happy birthday!
Happy 50th birthday! You're an amazing guy, I love you!
Exactly, happy 50th birthday. Wouldn't want to miss it for the world.
Happy 50th birthday, Doug!
I want to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. We love you too.
Happy 50th birthday, Doug.
It's been great to celebrate it with you and hope to see far more of you in 2013.
It looks good for 60.
Ohio.
Oh, hi. Oh.